Hello, my name is Karin Albornoz. I'm a fifth-year PhD student in the Horticulture and Agronomy grad group at UC Davis. I'm here in Uganda in the Masaka district working with the local organization called NIRP, trying to improve the post-harvest practices of their fruit farmers, and specifically in three different crops, passion fruit, pineapple, and tomato. I'm here in a pineapple field, as you can see in my back, and we are with her. She's one of the farmers that are going to participate in a workshop that is going to be held tomorrow about pineapple post-harvest. And especially I want to give them some advice about how to determine the right point of harvest. And yeah, it's a very, very beautiful day. I'm here at the school where we're going to be having this, the first workshop. And the topic today is pineapple. So the main idea is to deliver some cheap but high impact solutions and tips to the farmers in order to maintain the quality and the shelf life of their pineapple. It's my fifth day of work, and today we are visiting different farmers. We're just taking a look at their farms, and we're going to also see what recommendation for post-harvest we can give. So we are evaluating the possibility of a cold room for the farmers. So that's interesting because they could use this cold room to store their fruit, especially the pineapple. And we're talking about that, the possibility of funding this and all of that. So that's what we're doing today here.